Some breaking news right now. Live pictures just coming into the KMBC 9 newsroom. This is 63rd and Prospect, the scene of some gunfire a short time ago. Kansas City, Missouri police confirming on social media two people wounded, including one of their officers. Conditions unknown at this time. We are working on this story right now. Updates as we get them right here and at KMBC.com.